force of man was sent to arrest them by the Pharisees and Sadducees. They shut them up in a cold, dark prison and kept them under lock and key. Stone wall, stone ground, guards all around. Only the rats for company. What hope did the disciples have of ever again being free? But that night when it was dark and it was getting late, an angel of the Lord came there and opened the prison gate. Opened it wide, let them outside. Then he spoke, this is what he had to say. Go to the temple, speak to the people, tell them what this new life means today. Next day, a group of guards came to the prison door. And though everything was quite in order, the disciples weren't there anymore. The chief men didn't know what had happened to them. What to make of this, they weren't sure. Then someone told them that the apostles were preaching in the temple as before. The apostles were summoned and the council said to them, we told you not to preach in this name. Yet you break out of prison and go to the temple and go on preaching just the same. What have you to say? Peter stood up, this is what he said to them. We obey the words of God, we don't obey the words of man. He sent his only son to die for us, and he was crucified. Don't you realize our sin killed him? That is why he died. But now his love has surely saved us. Heaven's gates are opened wide. Crucified. That's why he died. Heaven's gates are opened wide. Crucified.
They saw.